What's up, everyone? It's been a while.
And I mean, by a while, I mean like 2 years.
Yeah.
It's been that long, bros. I want to get back to making a video of Lost Caudia, but like I said before, I am a hit and miss type of person when it comes down to this game. Just because it is tedious, it overworks you, but like, this game has such a charm, and it does not even work sometimes with the full screen. Like, it just doesn't work. I just don't try anymore. I just don't try. After that many, I don't know, like 6 to 7 months, the thing still has problems of keeping itself as a full screen. I just don't understand. I can't make it to work. It won't stay full screen no matter how many times I try. Like, I don't even try anymore. But, overall, yes. You're probably asking yourself, did you really just re-roll again? How many times has this been? It's been way too many times. I'm going to be fair with you. It's like gambling. When you go into the banner that you look at, you find fascinating. You find a character. You're like, I need to have this character. Or you just need to have, like, the arc, and you don't get any of those things, and you roll, and you're like, oh man, just this one time, this next time, bro, just this next time, I'm gonna get it, I swear to you, and you never get it, it'll never happen. But this time, I really try to limit myself of what I see on the banners. I honestly do. I just, like, I have 3 characters that I do love, okay, but, like, there's other characters that, like, again, you look at it, you're like, I'm gonna get that character. I swear to you guys, it's gonna happen. But it never happens. It'll never happen. Doesn't matter how many times you look at that banner, you sit down there and you say, man, you know what? I can't wait until they get this character, bro. It's coming out, man. It's coming out next month. And then you save, like, I don't know, like 40 to 50,000 crystals. You roll. You don't get anything. And you get duplicates of arcs. You roll again. Duplicates. You roll again. Duplicates. You roll again. Duplicates. You roll again. You get like 2 new arcs, and then the rest are just duplicates. And you're like, man, there's no way I can never get the next arc. There's no way. There's no arc, just arc or unit. There's no way. I got this. I'm gonna roll again. I'm gonna hope for the best, okay? You roll again. Nothing. You roll again. Nothing. You roll again. Nothing. You roll just over and over again. It's, like I said, it's gambling. It's so bad to the point where you have to actually roll 30 times to guarantee either the unit or the arc. Depends on how they set it up. And, man, let me tell you, bro, it hurts me so much to the point where it's like you lose all those crystals and you gain nothing from it. Like, nothing. And I don't even know what to do anymore. And sometimes, where you feel like you're getting something good, but you're actually getting something bad, you're rolling, let's say, like, you think it's good, but it's an actual bad unit. And you roll it for it anyways because you actually want that unit in your collection. Because no matter how good or bad it is, you're like, there's no way I cannot get it if it's that bad, right? Like, no, it doesn't matter. Good or bad, you're never gonna get that chance of getting that unit. I guess maybe there are other people that are luckier than me, because apparently when it comes, at the end of the day, right, it doesn't even matter. It doesn't matter how lucky I am, or actually I'm not even lucky in general, because I never get anything except duplicates, and maybe like 1 or 2 units, but you know, like, my goal now is, when I play this game, is to focus on the little things. And what do you mean by that? Well, let me tell you what I mean by that. Is the little things as building a unit first and not rolling or caring to roll on anything else, and focus on events that have occurred or that are going to occur. Because those are your best chance at actually getting strong units, right? I mean, you do have the destiny of heroes, but like I get baited so hard into them, and then you just get nothing from it except like a few good arcs that can help with your units, like only a few. Like I said again, it's a lot of times for me when I roll on them is duplicates. It's very disappointing, right? Like, you just waste your time thinking that you're gonna get something good from it, and you never do. You never do. But at the end of the day, I mean, I'm very happy that what I got. I wish this game would have, like, a banner that would always stay on. when it comes down to picking, like, or at least, I don't know. There's a lot of things that I would like to see in this game, and it's a roller coaster to me when you just talk about the same thing over and over again, about how, like, they can improve by this, or they can improve by that, or they could do this, or they should add this in the game. And no matter how many times I actually talk about these things, I really don't think that'll ever happen. It's a waste of breath. It truly is. It's not worth the energy of actually saying multiple times when everyone else doesn't feel the same. You know, like, if everyone else doesn't feel the same, well, then chances are that'll never happen. So there's no point of actually repeating yourself. But, I mean, just imagine how well this game can be in the case of, like, just adding things like that, or the little difference of just having a ticket to select the very first character that you want that can help you actually go through the story, but that'll never happen. Never. This is gacha game. Welcome to gacha games. And you know what? This game actually has a charm compared to every game that I actually played. And let me explain myself, right? Like, any gacha game that I have, like, or if I look into, they're not good. In my opinion, I really don't think that they're that good. And the fact is, like, they have no charm, they have nothing, and it's a waste of time. There's no point to it. I really don't like the looks of certain gacha games. I feel like they look very silly. They look like they're meant for kids and everything. This gacha game is a pixel game. I think it's way better than Summoner Wars. I think it's better than Grand Summoner. I think it's better than Arknights. I think it's better than a lot of games I actually played in gachas or actually looked into. This game always has you coming back to it just because it's very pleasant to look at. I feel like there's so much more you could do. I think it's very too much heavily focused on the story and not much anything else. The story, like, if people are already far ahead in the game where they have their characters built in a lot of ways to just carry through them through the story and getting that extra crystals for them. And they already have a lot of that set up to the point where, well, I'm already this far ahead in the story, so I really don't care, you know, like, oh well. But, like, you have to add more to this game. I'm not repeating myself, but I'm just saying, like, you just gotta add more. Man, I just need something else that isn't just the story. I think the arena sucks ass, in my opinion. Yeah, like, I don't even know. There's just so many other games I see there's guilds in them, and I'm like, God, just imagine, like, Last Claudia having a guild battle, or, like, raids, like, guild raids, or things like that. I mean, this game can pop off. I mean, look on the Google Play list, or just, I don't know about the Apple Store. I'm not an Apple fan. But when you look at those stores, there's not a whole lot of downloads for this game, because a lot of people, they look at it, maybe there's just overwhelming, like, just a lot of stuff that overwhelms them. I'm like, when they look at this game and they hop in to play it, or they just look at videos, they see, like, oh, arcs. Like, what the hell's an arc? Like, where's the weapons or, gear at? Like, where do I farm gear? And then little that you know, gear is actually obtained in a way, like, there's a store in the story, but they're not as good as the gear that you get from arcs that you have to actually grind up to get those things. There's gear that are a lot more powerful. I think there's paid gear. Honestly, they're always going to be powerful, because if you're paying for the game, you should get something from that game. What's going on? This is bugged. Hello? What? That was very weird. You should get, you know, what you pay for. And I respect that, honestly. I do want people or big whales to actually pay for this game and to keep it alive. And I'm okay with that. Why is he activating this? This is a waste of time. I think I have it where NPCs can actually use abilities, which is, I thought I turned that off. However, like, it's whatever, right? You enjoy what you got. You enjoy what you got. And, you know, if you want to pay for the game, I don't see anything wrong with that. I mean, you're paying for other games already. Gacha games are very, like I said, it's a gamble. Like, the rate ups in like paid gachas don't make anything. They don't make a difference. The only difference that they make is you're getting gear from a store that you're paying for, and that's it. Like that, I'm chill with that. I'm okay with that, and then I'm not okay with that because I would like to see a little bit of a rate up for a character if I'm not like if I'm not too heavily invested into gear only. But overall, I mean, yeah, I mean, this game just it's just too good. I can't drop it. I can't walk away from it. I do love this game. I hope this game gets better. And I say, like, you know, I say like a lot of games. I look at the game and I feel like I'm done with the game. And I was like, yeah, I'm not playing this game again. And I go back and play the game again. Like how I played like League of Legends a game, right? Like I played League of Legends. I'm not playing the game. And then you just go back to it because there's like nothing else. But like this game actually gets me more invested into, you know, this game itself than League of Legends. But anyways, I hope you enjoyed this little dumb rant I had going on. And hopefully I'll continue making videos, which I plan to, hopefully. It's just a lot of shit, you know. A lot of things have been happening in 2 years. I mean, but we're not going to talk about all that. But, you know what? You have a nice day, boy.